You are now listening to On One Radio, the talk show podcast station, bringing you the sounds of meditation. Relieving the stress of the day so that you can rest, work, learn, and play well. The goal of meditation is to go beyond the mind and experience our essential nature, which is described as peace, happiness, and bliss. I am not a doctor, psychiatrist, therapist, or your mother. The information on this podcast is not intended to replace a one-on-one with a qualified healthcare professional and is not intended as medical advice. Information on this site should be used to diagnose, treat, prevent, or cure any disease or condition. Listeners are to make their own health decisions after consulting with their healthcare professional. All information and resources are based on the opinions of the host unless otherwise noted. All information is intended to motivate, encourage, and inspire positive change and a healthier lifestyle. This is your guided meditation.
Welcome. This is your guided meditation. I am your guide, Tony Williams. Come on in, get comfortable, relax. Let's get our chill on with a little bit of guided meditation for clearing the mind. Now, everything right now is kind of crazy and everything's in the news, but that's okay. It's all right. Take a deep breath. I am here. Let's get comfortable to get started, all right? Whether it's in a chair, on a sofa, on the floor, it's totally up to you. Unless you're doing walking, you want to do walking meditation, that's fine too. Just don't close your eyes with that one, please. Meditate safely, alright? Maintain your awareness. And you will be breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Let's begin. Now, when you're feeling overwhelmed by anything and everything, this will help you with clearing your mind and allowing you to focus, to do the things that you need to do in your everyday. Right? That's what we all need. Now, this allows you to increase your feelings of stability and well-being. Now, think of all the things that are littering your mind right now. Involve the responsibilities, the worries, and the questions that you have. As you think about them, recognize that you are uncluttering your mind so that you become fully present and focused. When your mental list is complete, take a deep breath in and exhale, letting go of all those thoughts. Just let them go. When you exhale, exhale the negativity. Let it go. You can't do shit about it anyway. Let it go. Now, sit comfortably and close your eyes unless you're doing walking meditation. By all means, if you're doing so, please keep your eyes open for safety. Now, take a deep breath in and out to center and focus your attention. Now you're going to focus your attention on your breathing as you inhale a feeling of calm and quiet through your nose and exhale fully through your mouth. And you do this to get a bit more comfortable. Now, allow yourself to feel more relaxed and at rest. And in doing so, let's expand your feeling of peace and comfort in this moment. So just simply relax all your muscles. Let everything relax and continue to focus on your breath. Inhaling and exhaling, alleviating and dispersing the clutter from your mind. Notice any tension, headache, or tightness in your head. Breathe in, and as you exhale, feel it disappearing. If thoughts re-enter your mind, it's okay. Simply notice them. And as you exhale, freeing your mind. Now this helps in continuing to focus your attention on your breath. Notice how it feels as you breathe in and out. That is a form of surveying and feeling, having awareness of the body. The difference. You feel any pain here, or you feel more relaxed here as you breathe in and out. Notice those things. That is your awareness. And in some cases, I've known people to experience popping, and for them it was like relieving. Pop here, a little tug and nudge here. You can feel all of those things. Now continue to allow yourself to enjoy this moment. Relax your mind and body, and that is going to leave you feeling refreshed. Now allow your breath to flow in and out on its own rhythm, resting here for a moment. Just listen to the sounds. Allow the world around you to become quiet and still. It is very important to let all of the stress and negativity go as you exhale. That way you're getting rid of the negativity and the toxins. That way everything can align and find peace and harmony within self. Your chakras. Because when they're imbalanced, everything goes haywire. So it's very important to take moments to take some time to really just clear the mind a bit. With everything we do, day in and day out, the mind also needs rest, just like it needs clearing and refreshing and a boost or reset or whatever you choose to call it. But whatever it is for you, that's what it is. If you make sure your shoes are tied, make sure you take some moments for yourself. You are worth it. You need it and you deserve it. Some you time. Know that everything will be just fine. And don't stress about the things that you cannot change. And sometimes the petty things that get in the way, will they matter a year from now? More than likely not. Exhale. Let it go. That is the way you can enjoy your days to the fullest. And just continue to breathe in and out, normally, naturally. Now, as you inhale and exhale, not only are you relieving stress and anxiety and whatever else that you've got pent up, frustration and whatnot, you are healing yourself. It's a sort of venting. Because guys, I'm not leaving you out. Never that. You need relaxation as well. And it really does help to unclutter and de-stress and come down, relax. Everything in the universe works together. They are connected. So not only do we have good, but we have bad. And naturally, there is a balance to that as well. So take care of yourself. Remember to breathe. And know everything will be just fine.
Listening to On1 Radio, the talk show podcast station, bringing you the sounds of meditation. Thank you for taking the time to listen to my meditation podcast. I wish you the best on your journey to peace, healing, relaxation, and or contentment. I'm honored to assist you in that journey. I'm here to help in realigning the mind, body, and spirit through meditation. For more information on my guided meditation podcast and videos, go to YouTube. The name there is Tony On One. On One Radio is found also on Facebook. On One's Day One. Private Facebook group. Check them out as well. We're also on WordPress, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, Tumblr, and Collide. Most podcasts are available everywhere. Till next time, be well. Take care of yourself.